Hello friends, in this video tutorial I am going to show you how to control a brushless DC motor aka BLDC motor with Arduino and a joystick. You can see here a brushless motor and a normal DC motor. The main difference between BLDC motor and DC motor is in the stator and rotor. In normal motor, the coil is the rotor. So we need a brush for giving power to coil, but in BLDC motor, magnet is the rotor, so there is no need of brush, so called brushless motor. A brushless motor has three wires, so we need an extra ESC, aka electronic speed controller, for controlling a BLDC motor. If you want to know more about BLDC motor and ESCs, please visit my blog. Link is in the description. So I'm going to power the ESC with a 7.4 volt lithium ion battery. Connect the battery to ESC. To control the speed of the BLDC motor, I am using a joystick. A joystick is nothing but just a variable resistor connected with a handy knob. This is a two-channel joystick, that means we can move in two directions. In other words, we can adjust two analog values with two directions. Connect joystick to Arduino, that is VCC to 5V and ground to ground out of the joystick to analog pin of the Arduino. The input of the ESC connect to digital pin 9 of Arduino. You can use any digital pin. That's it. Circuit and code available in blog, link is in the description. Now you can see when I turn the joystick, the brushless motor works. So everything works perfectly. Hope you got some ideas about BLDC motor and joystick from my video. If so, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.